Do you have a bricked Rylo 360 degree camera? I did too, way back in 2019. At the time, I was able to fix it using help from Rylo support and a firmware update file which they provided to me. Over the years, however, I lost that file and Rylo has basically given up supporting this fun and capable little camera. The bricking would happen, among other reasons, if you tried to update your Rylo firmware using a different SD card than the one which was provided along with the camera in the box. That's what happened to me. Well, luckily, I recently found the file which I initially received from Rylo support over 3 years ago. Now, it's linked in the description of this video. Basically, this is what you need to do. First, remove the battery and SD card from your Rylo camera. Next, take the original SD card that came with the Rylo and insert it into your computer. If you don't have the original, buy a new one. It's a SanDisk Extreme 16GB capacity micro SD card. Best I can tell, everything must match the original SD card, with the 16GB capacity being of utmost importance. Now, I haven't tried other 16GB cards, but I do know that, everything else being the same, the 32 and 64GB variations of the same make and model caused a brick when trying to update, so I wouldn't risk it. Once the card is inserted, browse to the root of the card and copy the file fwupdate.bin, found in the description below, into that directory. If there's already a copy of that file in the root, delete it, empty the trash, and replace it with the one in the description. Next, reinsert the battery and the micro SD card with the freshly added file. Power on the device. As you can see, mine isn't bricked here, but yours, if you're lucky, will show the firmware update screen. It'll continue and complete the firmware update which bricked it to begin with. If not, try this one final step. Press and hold both the top and rear buttons at the same time. This will force the Rylo to restart. This is what got mine to complete the update and reset it back to its original firmware. From here, connect the Rylo to your phone app and re-update the firmware from there to the most recent version. But do this with the 16GB card. Do not change micro SD cards. Finally, once everything is done and you have the most up-to-date firmware, then you can insert a larger SD card to hold more video in your camera. Just remember not to try and update the firmware with this larger SD card. I hope this helps to get your Rylo back in action. Thanks for watching.